Hello everyone, my name is Dr.Advait Kulkarni. I'm a senior consultant neurologist in Bangalore in my own clinic, HSR Neuro Clinic. And I'm a visiting consultant in Narayana Hospital in HSR layout and Manipal group of hospitals in Sarjapur Road. Typically, as we know, a migraine is a headache which is episodic, associated with light sensitivity, sound sensitivity, nausea, which lasts for more than 4 hours. Then what is silent migraine? Silent migraine is a migraine without headache. There are other symptoms of migraine, like patients may have disturbance in the vision, that is one part of the vision. They may see certain lines, zigzag patterns in the vision, in the part of vision. They may feel nausea, vomiting sensation, fatigue, tiredness, tingling in the hands, but without headache. The silent migraine can be as disabling as the migraine. Although there is no headache, all other symptoms of migraine can be present and they can lead to a lot of disability. Many times, patients with silent migraine are confused to be having a stroke or an epilepsy or a TIA. So it is very important to discuss with your neurologist, and the treatment is certain medications which are used to prevent migraines, which include anti-epileptic agents or medicines like flunarizine, which your doctor will prescribe to control the migraine. As you know, most important is lifestyle, eating well when you're hungry, avoiding sleeping late, completing a full 7 to 8 hours of sleep and feeling fresh in the morning, doing a moderate exercise, and of course, managing your stress, doing regular meditation, yoga, and relaxation techniques is very important. Thank you.